Hello everybody, my name is Eli J. Welcome back to the episode of SkyWars. So I actually started really late because I was looking at something and I on my second monitor and I didn't realize that this started. So we're starting late and we're starting before the walls actually went away, so I'm a dum-dum. Alright, well hopefully it won't be that big of a deal, Aroni. I don't know why I had to put a Aroni right there. This is divine because it fits because it is certainly a divine map. It's a pretty divine map. Okay, so we have that and that. I like that. Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck, yeah, I can't even say anything, apparently, because I'm just yawning. Ooh, iron sword. I like me some iron swords, what can I say? Okay, so what we're gonna need to do is we're gonna need to go up top here. I'm gonna go, above this guy that's next to me. And we'll see how that goes. Probably not that well, but, you know. What's life if it's not about experimenting and doing new things? What do you want from me? Okay, so we're on here. So what the plan is hopefully you don't see me while I do this. I'm sure you do see me, but maybe you don't, you know, there's always a risk involved here. Okay, mystery chest opens in 90 seconds. That's just fascinating. Okay, so let's just go up here. Alright, so we did it. We did it, guys. So now what? I guess we should just wait until this guy eventually branches out, and then we can just knock. Oh, there he is. Alright. That was easier than expected. I'm just gonna scare the crap out of him by doing this. Hey. Hey, hey, you can't come over here again. He can't come over here. He didn't even see me. He doesn't even know where I came from. He doesn't even know where I came from. I don't even care about the bridge. I'm just taking your island, dude. I am just taking your original island. Thank you very much. That was totally pointless. I should have just pursued and tried to kill him. Dude, what are you doing? What do you think you're doing, dude? Alright, well, I don't have any arrows. Are you trying to, like, fall down or something? Are you trying to, like, come over here? You can't do that. I am the person who does that. Not you. Not anyone else. You think you're slick. That's what you think you are. Am I right? You think you're so slick? You think you have the right to do whatever you want? Is that what you think? You think this is a game? It is literally a game. But you think it's a game? Because if you do think that, then you actually are correct. I'm just wondering if that is in fact what you think. Because if you think that, then you are correct. So I just thought I'd just like give you a little pat in the back right there for being correct. Okay, hey dude, what do you think you're doing? 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 Alright, so that happened. Oh gosh, he has a lot of stuff to sort through. He was shooting me up with the bow anyways. Doesn't even matter. He's probably far away. Okay, iron helmet. Nice. Iron pants. Nice. And, lots of junk, actually, is what we got right here. I don't even know what I just said. I just slurred it so badly. Nice. I know he had a leather chest plate. Where is that? That's the most important piece. There we are. It was on me the whole time. Okay, so I guess that's it, actually. I don't really need to pick up anything else. Alright, let me just drop the rest of this junk then, and I guess we can just move on with our lives. No, I don't want it to fall, and I don't want to pick it back up again. Just do this. That's better. That's a lot better, actually. Okay. Leather tunic. Junk. Don't need that. That should be enough for my block needs. I don't need all the other blocks. I don't need a button. Don't need slibbity slabs. Why are those two feathers not stacked? Alright, so many questions. So many questions that have no answers. It's sad, really. Okay. Hopefully I don't get wrecked while trying to go from place to place. That's just my hope. I have a hope and a dream that I won't get wrecked. That's my hope. Okay. Okay. Made it over there. So, what exactly was the point of this? Oh, it looks like a nice pre-made path to this place. Alright, cool. I'll go to this place. Hi. What do you think? You think you're slick? Is that what you think? You think you're slick? Then you can just shoot arrows at me whenever you want? Is that what you think? Because that's not nice. I'll have you know that's not nice. Alright, I can totally make it over here. I mean, I'm not gonna be able to win against that guy, but I totally have a path when I eventually will be able to do something. So 5 people left. I'm not sure if there's any ore in here that I can mine. I'm gonna hollow this entire thing out. There is in fact some ore. So can I make string? I can make string actually, so I can make a bow. Okay, this is very helpful, definitely. I do in fact have stringeroni. Thank ya. Okay, alright, so we got that. That's nice, I like that. I think that's just amazing, actually. I think that's great. I think that's great. Alright, there's something else here. Okay, there's you. Well, if I go over there, I'm just gonna try and get hit with my bow before trying to actually kill you, but I don't think even trying to kill you at all is a good idea, because you're gonna wreck me. So, I guess this is my home for now. Let's hollow this out, make it, like, home. This really isn't a good idea. None of this is a good idea. Alright, hello. There's no point in wasting an arrow. Well, now what? I mean, like, what should I do now? What is there to even do? I'm gonna go. I don't even care. You think I care? You think I care? Okay, I'm in. I'm in! Oh gosh, this is a mistake. I need carrots. Please, thank you. Okay. Hit him with hit him with some arrows. Ooh, lava! Oh, I totally forgot about the lava. That's actually definitely an option. Hey. Okay, you didn't see me. Let's go. There was a chest plate over here that I want. Yes, I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, oh! Did you fall off? That was the person that I was shooting at. I won! What? Okay then, well, I'll take it. I don't know how that happened. Maybe you accidentally fell off, or maybe you were just done with this game, and you're just like, no, I'm done. Like, last episode. That person just jumped off. Alright, well, that's something that happened, so, you know, that's interesting. Well, now I am the king of the center. So, everyone fear me. Everyone fear me, please. Yeah. Bow to your new king of the center. Let's go. So, I never actually noticed it before, and I guess I'm an idiot for not noticing, but there's actually a countdown in the top. This is the mystery chest. Opens in 120 seconds, or whatever the amount of time is. And I was always wondering, when's the mystery chest gonna open? And for some reason, I never noticed that. So, it's actually the top bar right there. So, that's cool. That's just cool. So where are you? I want some fights. I don't want to just stay here like a jerk. I want to get some fights. I want to get some fights in here. Let's go. So where is everybody? What's a game I can play? Just no one here. I can play the mining game. It's called Do Something while you're waiting for people to come fight you, because I'm bored now. It was more exciting when I was in fear fighting you. So I wish those were simpler times. I wish I could go back to those. Okay, well, let's just get up here, because the mystery chest is going to open in a minute. Not that I wouldn't be able to get up here in like 10 seconds, but, you know, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Like, come on now. Oh gosh, did I just see a name tag that was shifting, or am I going insane-aroni?
Am I going insane? Am I going insane?
My house a name. I think I'm house a name. Alright then. That's actually a name tag, but I think that's a dead name tag. From one of the islands. Yeah. It's a dead name tag. So spooky. Alright. Oil. Alright, 30 seconds till it's open. Then when it opens, it's open for 30 seconds. So, you got that going for you. Alright, so we're just waiting for this to open. Pretty exciting stuff, I gotta say. And yeah, what can I really say? 15 seconds? I've been waiting here for like 2 minutes, so it better be good stuff. Because if it's not, then I just... I don't even know what I'll do. I'm just kind of pointlessly wasting hunger by just jumping around, so I probably shouldn't do that. Amazing things are inside. See, I was promised amazing things. Actually, I'll take more arrows. Never, I'll take it back. 20 arrows is actually pretty darn good. Okay, so where is everybody? Can I just fight somebody? That's all I want. Are you teaming or something? Are they just, like, teaming and doing just not fun things? Okay, probably a dumb risk. They're probably waiting for me to do something like this. So, okay. I was just spamming space, and I don't know why, but I almost fell. And that wouldn't have been fun. Okay, oh, they did shoot an arrow at me, so they are aware of my plan. Where, who shot that? You shot that, okay. You know, I see how it is. How did that not even hit you? There we go. Get out of here. Okay, we need some spruce planks. I know you are going to try and shoot me when the time is right. So, hopefully there's no one behind me or anything. There probably is, though. So that's just what you have to consider when you're doing dangerous activities like this. Okay, let's make a run for it. Alright, there we go. We did it. We did it. And the mystery chest, the cycle begins again. Okay, hello. There's no point in shooting each other, but, you know, what's the point in anything, you know? Like, you just gotta just go for it, you know what I'm saying? You don't know what I'm saying. I heard a zombie! Oh gosh, creepers! Oh gosh. Oh, what the heck? There's mobs everywhere. What the heck? Why? Oh, a book. Oh, that's just from the bookshelves. I felt like the zombie dropped a book or something. I'm like, what is this? But no, it's just the bookshelves blew up and yeah. All right. Oh gosh, you're still, what the? Did you just spawn? Because I refuse to believe that you're here this entire time. Okay, well you dropped a bow, but luckily I don't need one because I have one and yours is garbage probably. Because whenever skeletons drop them, they're like always really damaged and they're just garbage. So yeah. Okay, I have lots of health potions and that should help in a fight. Alright. Oil roit. I need some blocks. Definitely don't have enough blocks to just do whatever I want, so we need to mine some. So that's just what we gotta do right now. This person has full diamond armor though, so we shouldn't screw around. We should not screw around at all. There's definitely enough blocks up here to make me happy. Okay, where's the other person? I know where one person is, but like where's the other guy? You know what I'm saying? Okay, do you see me? Ooh, you building a bridge? Going third person for this. What are you doing? What are you doing? Building a wall. Alright, I respect that. I'll respect your wall by going right the heck over it. That's how we roll. You build a roll? You build... I just said roll, so when I said wall, I said roll again. I'll go right over your wall. That's how I respect your wall. I hope he doesn't even see me, but then, like, as soon, like, right after I actually get over here, he'll just see this bridge, and he'll be like, oh, crap, he just got over here, and I didn't even notice. And that appears to be what just happened, and there's a guy right there, and I believe that you will die. Thank you very much. Let's go. So it's just you and me. He must have saw that I shot that arrow. I must have heard it. So, let's go. I don't want to mine, because he'll hear that. So this is it, the final countdown. It's just me and him on this island. I don't even know if he knows that I'm on his island. This is some intense stuff right here. Okay. He definitely hears that. He definitely hears that. Okay. He's right down there. Screw it, I don't even care about the noise at this point. I don't even care about the noise. Get right under there. Just get right under there, you know, the lava. That's nice. Alright. Well, that's not gonna get him. I just wanted to scare him. So I'll take that again. He doesn't know where I am exactly. This is perfect. This is great. Okay. Yes. Yes. He's shooting arrows. He doesn't even know where I am, though, so. Mwahaha. This is perfect. Wanna come up here? You can't come up here. You can't use this ladder because I'll just lava it. I will screw it. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, there we go. You thought I was gonna play more strategically. That was strategic. He was assuming that I was still gonna play the slow game. So while he took a nice little break and was pondering what he was gonna do, I just ran down and hit him. So there you go. Well, that was an amazing game. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Now, see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Here's what happened. The creeper, he was mining along, alright? So the creeper blew up, he blew up, stuff everywhere, and the creeper blew up one of the redstone blocks. If you mine one of the redstone blocks, it gives you, if you mine one of the redstone blocks...